Steam Wizard, the browser extension that lets you see prices and float values on Steam, has got new updates. You can now mass market sell, which has been requested by many people. You can remove all the items that you have sent to the market with one button, and now you can also change the language and the currency. Make sure you download it from the video description. Hey guys, salut mes amis, och hallo gubbar. Maxime here. So even though Valve are probably taking some vacation for the holidays, we still got a very small update that I still want to talk about in this video. Everyone who's reached Global General rank, which is level 40, will get a preview of the service medal before they receive it. This means that you can click on service medal here and see which one you will get. I'm obviously more interested in the 2018 service medals, but for that, I'll need to wait until 2018. If I accidentally click on continue, then I'll have to re-level my account back to 40 before I can redeem a 2018 service medal. Also, a new countdown timer has been added to the game so you can ready up and redeem your 2018 service medal when it's available on New Year's Eve. Now, if you look at my account, which is level 40, there is no countdown to be seen anywhere. But if you look at the update, they added a string called, if you want to get next year's issue of service medal, please wait, hours before proceeding. This means that the countdown will most likely be shown when it's a day away from New Year's, and if that's the case, we will see the countdown when it's 24 hours left. Both these new implementations are very helpful because they prevent us from getting the wrong service medal. Last year, most of us were probably very scared of redeeming it right at New Year's Eve, since we weren't sure if it actually would give us the latest service medal. Some people might have even claimed the wrong one. This is how the 2018 service medals look. Also, two new languages have been added to the game, Greek and Ukrainian. That's pretty much the interesting part of the update. It's small, like I said. Do you like the new service medals? New video will be out soon. Hope you enjoyed this one. Make sure you follow me on other social medias as well so you don't miss out. I'll see you guys in the next one, and go bananas.